PulpFiction.com, and now, because you demanded it, Pulp Fiction.
Do I like Tommy Dreamer? Not especially. But I don't have to like somebody to stand side by side with them. Do I admire Tommy Dreamer? Hell no. But do I have to admire somebody to be a tag team partner with them? No. Do I believe in Tommy Dreamer? Now that's an entirely different story. I, for 5 years, watched Tommy Dreamer climb the rung of the ladder, just like I did 15 years ago. I've seen Tommy Dreamer earn every stinking thing he's got here in ECW, just like I did 10 years ago. I've seen Tommy Dreamer step into the limelight and take the responsibility on his shoulders, just like I did 5 years ago. Now, Lance, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, and just incredible, you want to play some kind of a mind game. Think about who you're playing the game with. For 5 years, I have dominated this sport. I have dominated Extreme Championship Wrestling by being the master manipulator. I will give credit where credit's due, boys. You have been one step ahead of me in this mental game. For the time being. You see, it ain't who's ahead in the war. It's who emerges at the tail end of that war, the victors. And in my career, I've been pretty goddamn successful at stepping out at the end of the war, being successful, and being my hand raised in the air. See, I'm like you two punks. I'm like you two I never backed away from the challenge. When the human suplex machine, indestructible, came looking for me, when my arm wasn't right, with all respect in the world, no fear in my eyes, I stepped into the fight. Came out of the short end of the stick to a better wrestler on that night. But I stepped in the ring and faced the challenge. Ask Ric Flair. Ask Scott Hall, who has wisely left the business. I stepped into their faces and I told them what I thought. I came out the end, the victor. Just incredible. And Lance Storm, you want to rob me and Tommy Dreamer of what we have rightfully earned here, of what we have built on these shoulders. And I was ready to hand it over to the man who goddamn infected it, who should have deserved it, who earned it, Tommy Dreamer. He was going to carry on the legacy of the franchise. The punks had to try to steal it away. But boys, all I can say to you is now you've got your asses in the frying pan, and we are sure as hell going to find out who steps out on the other end of the war, the victors. So far, punks, you're up in the head game. We're up in the victory game. But the battle goes on. We're gonna find out, punks, who really in this sport is a franchise.